If you have a boat or an RV, you often have the option to plug into the grid. This can be when you are moored in a marina or when staying in a park somewhere. Having solar or wind on your roof or as a plug-in has huge benefits to the environment and allows you to travel without the need for an electrical hookup. However, until now, when shore power or a campsite hookup is plugged in, mainly the high power of the grid charges the batteries. Any available wind or solar will of course also charge, but at a much lesser amount. A new feature just released means you can now prioritise charging your batteries using sun and wind energy, reducing electricity costs even when plugged into the grid. Here's how it works. This new feature allows the solar and wind power to do most of the charging, making you significant power cost savings. You cannot always rely on lots of sun and wind. Sometimes there just is not enough renewable energy to fully charge the battery or even keep up with the energy demand on board. If there's limited sun and wind for a week, to protect the batteries, the system will automatically complete a full charge using the shoreline. For this new feature to work, there are a few requirements. Of course, you need a renewable charge source, such as solar or wind, or a combination of both, and a multi-plus or a quattro inverter charger. The inverter charger needs to have the most up-to-date software. A brand new inverter will already have this, but for older units, you should contact your installer, who can update it for you. An update isn't a difficult job, but needs to be done correctly, as you don't want to lose your settings. You can find trained installers on our Where to Buy pages on our website. If you're planning a trip away and need your batteries to be full before you go, built into this feature is a new Charge Batteries Now option. If you have a small system with no display, you can use a VE Bus Smart Dongle and Victron Connect, or you can use a GX device like the Serbo or Equano, or remotely via VRM. You can select Charge Batteries Now, and it will automatically charge ready for you to go. Of course, if you turn on a generator, the system will automatically charge at full power until the batteries are full. If you have solar or wind, this is the feature many of you have asked us for. It can maximise the use of renewable power, as well as save you a lot on your electricity costs. If you have any questions or want to book an installer, you can find them by going to our Where to Buy page on our website.